Howdy folks, it's Domino164 here, and this is another Third Age Total War Mordor. This will be episode 46, and we have half a war. Yes, we're attacking Helm's Deep, Hornburg. We have two stack armies, and they've got two half stack and one full stack. So we'll see what happens. We'll just keep them under siege for another four turns. Well, I might have a go. Can't really. Alright. Forget that muttering. We do have an army marching west, which had...
Listen up!
Why have they stopped moving? Ooh.
Pick your feet up!
Yes, pick your feet up.
An honor, Lord.
Right. That's the end of the turn anyway. So we had a small battle. The troops are in here. Licking their wounds. We'll try and oh, we've got a lot of things queued here. Ah. 12%. It's going to take a while. Okay. Hopefully Isengard are going to... it's a full stack. Anyway. This did belong to Gondor, but I see Harad have it back. Alright, that is Harad, yeah. And we are thinking of looking...
Ready.
Maybe down here.
Hurry up! Stay right there!
That's Gondor, okay. And we were moving over here. Why are we moving over here? This, according to our map, is rune, but that, according to that colour, that's Silver Nails, that's right. So he's going up to see what's happened here, yeah. Okay, let's end the turn. Let's go back to Helm's Deep, just in case. Nothing happens, and then turn. Well, that's not what I'd call sensible. Rohan has sent half a stack army.
It will be an honor defeating you.
Back towards Ginyard, maybe because Isengard has sent two half stack armies to Ginyard, which is protected by a full stack, but effectively left Hornburg protected by one and a half stacks, whereas we have two full stacks. So, not the most sensible when it comes to playing with numbers. But anyway, now Rune. I've sent a diplomat here to Forberg, and we're going to speak to him.
At your service, my lord.
With this guy.
Opening talks with the foreigners.
Trusted one, what is it you seek? We must decline this.
Oh, we're not attacking the Silver Nails. We're not in a position to do that. They're very poor. Let's do that. That should keep them happy.
Very well. There is merit in your suggestion. You bring words with meaning. Farewell.
An honor, Lord.
I bring you to Edoras. Oh, I have an agent here. Oh.
At your service, my lord.
Thank you, Trent Wayden.
At once. Tomorrow's journey awaits.
I wonder if you could... Well, you could probably, anyway. Where's these big guys?
Oh. Orcs! Move! We have completed an objective!
Yes, lord. Yes, I shall speak with their representative.
We're in the black. That means our army isn't too much, 16,000. But we own taxes 14 and trade. Okay, so we're just in the black, but who cares? All right, there were reinforcements. Fair enough. Right. This is where it's all happening. I don't think we need to do anything. Fourteen from 12, okay. It's growing slowly. Any mission? Take Hornburg in 3 turns. And there you are. We should just do it. No more. Rune trying to drive... Let me start again. Rune trying to bribe our general. Not nice. Well, that will give us some growth, but do we need it? Only 779. 5,000. First financial, 2 production, 3rd overall, 4th. Oh. Ooh. 165, 165, 165, 165. 4 165s, that's a lot of money and no corruption. We'll do that. We definitely got, yeah, we got 4 165s. Going for that. I don't know, do we need that? It's gone up by 3 now. I would like the drill squared, you know that, but need to get 66, so maybe... Right, let's try that for the moment. Good. I'm not gonna.
An honor, Lord.
I'm not gonna be attacked by Harad any minute soon. Good. Right, you come to the middle.
Without question, my lord. Stopping here.
Listen up! Pick your feet up! Objective complete. No sleeping here!
Good, they're going down in number big time. Right, so what he did was he put half a stack of army into Adorn. Isengard.
Is that what you want? Is that what you want?
Looks like they put a full stack. Merged those two to full stack, I think.
Ready.
Come in here.
This way.
Yes, this way. Let's have a quick look.
Stay right there.
Don't see anything. Let me come back.
Stay right there. Stay right there.
Two turns. Tell you what, just
stay right there. Stay right there.
One turn, do you? You stay here. No, I think we should end the turn. Where are you going?
Yes, Lord.
Oh, there's the other one.
An honor, Lord. Opening talks with the foreigners. Tomorrow's journey awaits.
Good, let's end the turn. Let's see what happens next. Lost some money, but well, first reduction in finance. Population growth 1%, so could afford that maybe. Minus 80. Growth would mean more taxes. Right, you...
At your service, my lord. Yes, I shall speak with their representative.
Get ready for fighting! Move! We have completed an objective!
An honor, lord.
Turn to go, I think. Yep. Now, what's happened here? You? Where are you?
Ready. Hurry up! Stay right there.
So half a stack came out of there. He's still got his half stack. Where did that stuck army come from? Oh, it's come from here.
Come and get me, you coward.
He's not going to defend. He's going to attack Fulberg. I'm going to keep both here. I'm going to take Hornburg. We can always retake Fulberg if we have to. God, that's still full stack. That's got to be the stack that was...
Let us settle matters on the field of battle.
It was. Let's end the turn, I think. Let's see what happens. I think they'll surrender or sally forth. Well, this is a victory. I'm just going to auto resolve it. Clear victory. We lost 129 orcs to their 338 and 488 men. Anyone in particular do anything good? 48 for the Moran Guard. 52 for the Orc Raiders. 59 for Orc Archers. Execute.
Have mercy, my lord!
We destroyed the enemy!
I think we've got money, so I think we will exterminate the populace to cut down the culture, the Rohan culture that's there. Sorry. Oh. You took casualties.
Orcs!
Who are you? Orc looters. Okay, you were already down. Yeah, so you didn't. Interesting. This is our... This is our financial reward. Right, that was actually just so we could increase our culture by default. It says death stalks the land, but no one died. Healthy income there. What does the Hornburg give us? 536, is that all?
Sleep in here!
Be gone!
He didn't attack the Fulberg, he actually took on...
Honorable ally.
He took on Isengard. I think he won, but his army split up. Ah, here's this one.
I will only address you in battle.
That's not a full stack anymore.
Listen up!
Chase these ones down.
Kill them all!
Be gone!
They're weak, aren't they? Don't know what... Yeah. You haven't even got a blacksmith. Well, we need that. Oh, so... Oh, we don't need that. That can go. Oh. was hoping Hornburg would be a big fortress, but Fulberg seems to be better. Right. Let's get you know who. God, you're taking forever to get to the front.
Orcs! Pick your feet up! Objective complete! Get ready for fighting! Regroup, you louts! We have completed an objective!
Right, I've got to leave somebody here. Maybe him.
Listen up!
Oh, sorry. It's probably not worth a quick battle. Do you know what? I'm gonna save. Save the game. And then
kill them all.
If the casualties are stupid, I will fight it manually. 80, okay, that's acceptable.
No! We've destroyed the enemy! Come on! No sleeping here! Objective complete!
I just hope he can't reach.
I will only address you in battle. Come and get me, you coward. Be gone!
No. They get to Fulbright, but they can't get anywhere else. Right. Let's
ready. This way.
That's weak. That should be next. Although that should really be next. Oh, I don't know. Oh yeah, hang on. This diplomat, did he move?
Yes, my lord. Opening talks with the foreigners.
What is it you wish to discuss? No, we cannot agree to this now.
I might take that, you know. Let's offer him 1,100.
This seems quite reasonable.
Oh, good.
Until we meet again.
Alright, so now we've got there. Their territory. Used to be ours. Very interesting.
At once. continuing tomorrow. Yes, Lord.
This one.
At your service, my lord.
Maybe you should go into the fortress.
At your service.
Maybe you should come back to Minas Tirith.
Stopping here.
Oh, maybe we should build some more. We've got money.
Get ready for fighting! Listen up!
Alright, let's see what happens. Let's end the turn. Proven commander he is. Alcoholic. Honestly, can manage that 5% attacks and gun. Well, we can't handle that. Well, that's a shame. That is a shame. Nope. Yeah, but I'm thinking that could be better. Oh, why? Why have you picked that?
Can I help, my lord? Yes.
Get ready for fighting! Attack!
He can't be right.
Come and get me, you coward.
We could shoot most of those guys, you know that. Okay, so let's put the stack army back in here to protect it. And he's left small armies out. Probably a big mistake, he's allowing us to...
Listen up!
...to conquer them.
Get ready for fighting! Come on!
Still not showing Orc Band or Raiders. This is the best one to develop, unfortunately. It's not mountainous, so I wonder if this will... I wonder if this will let us have trolls. Fango's not giving as much money, is it? Do you know what, I think we do need another spy. Maybe... Maybe Fangorn could... could have one. He could have one. Interesting. Anyway, I need to concentrate on what we're doing here. I'm going to fight a quick battle, maybe.
Get ready for fighting! No sleeping here! Orcs!
I'm thinking, go here. Go onto the bridge.
Pick your feet up!
And defend.
Sleeping here.
Well, let's maybe deal with these boys. No walk band here, so
kill them all.
Hopefully we will. I will just save quickly.
Attack!
Two of them. 10. Well, that's okay. I'll accept that.
We've destroyed the enemy!
I put you at this bridge.
Move!
We've got reinforcements from here.
Get
anyway.
Ready for fighting!
Good. Well, we're in a very, 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 very strong position now.
Be gone!
Hopefully they're not right anymore.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, okay, we'll move you quickly. And then that'll be us.
Without question, my lord.
One more, isn't there? Just for you.
Can I help, my lord? At once.
Nigel, thank you for joining. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And enjoy Total War.